The answer to this depends on whether you can retain a rights of residence. This is a complex area involving many factors, and we strongly recommend you seek legal advice. Please find information about support in the link in the description of this video. If you already have settled status, then you don't need to apply for a new visa.